Yo, what's up, everybody? All right, against death. Yeah, mage bolt's good. Ooh, gotta replace these high drops. Ooh, double pyramid warden, portal wrangler. Nah, we're not gonna take it. You got a removal spell? I'll take that. Let's see. Okay, double pyramid warden. Oh yeah, you get it. We gonna give you that portal wrangler, whether you like it or not. Our opponent leads with a Dottoria. Guess we just play pyramid warden. Blood ritual, destroy a creature with one health and heal full wound. All right, who we playing? BTC 9696. All right. BTC, huh? What is that BTC thing? You stacking? I hope so. For you, at least. All right, here we go. Suicide mission. They're gonna get that 2-2 back, probably. Target creatures goes to sleep. All right. If you must do that to me, I'll play another one then. Boom. Double him up. Pyramid Warden. We're gonna hold on to this small bag of tricks, though. If we can refill later. Next turn, Crystal Tech Scholar is the plan. Ramp up one. Oh, our opponent does nothing. Wow, okay. You want us to add to the board? We will. We will add to the board. Yeah, we ramping. Got a couple high drops. We got to get there. Okay, Cursed Obsklis. Backline. It's a backliner. Can we kill it? Yeah, we can kill it. And we must kill it. Oh, no, we can't. Ooh. Now we can. You were protected a little bit. But not so much. Okay, what's the play? So, we could Crystal Tech Warlock with a Safeguard. We could Safeguard with a Shadow Scryer. Or we could just empower this and 4C2. Let's see what we got on top. Bait, but I mean, I don't really like anything. I guess we'll take another safeguard. It cycles. We already attack? Yeah, all right. It cycles. We're looking for something. I guess more ramp. Looking for another Crystal Tech. Uh-oh, somebody's coming back. Our opponent's getting a creature now. When? Oh, damn. Deal 5 damage to somebody? Oh, snap! And they got their own? Oh, my goodness. Who's the last creature played? This? Crystal Tech Warlock? Is it worth it to portal wrangle that thing? Can't imagine, right? Portal Wrangler, a one drop. I mean, it does ramp us. It does what we want it to do. I don't think we do it though. I think we just kill here and get this Rune of Sight. Yeah, I like this. Let me keep this, right? Tracking Bolt I'll get. Deal 3 damage to somebody. Will we do it now? 2, 3? Yeah, I think we just do it now. What do we got in here? Oh, Crystal Tech, yeah. Oh no, it's Roar. I don't want it. Nope. All right, never mind. Let's just draw. Just draw our avatar magic here. Get protected. Damn, dude, look at this guy. The Pyramid Warden straight walling us. Putting up a wall. And the zombies are coming out. Oh, our opponent's going to get another creature back. They're leeching. Leech boys. Hey, leeching. You know what? Good thing we saved our tracking bolt, actually. That's a good thing. save our Dragon Ball because we're gonna go wide now. Everybody, take one damage. One damage to everyone now, everyone. And empower for two. No, can't do that. But we will do this. A double ramp. Unlock, baby. Unlock, unlock.
All day.
Unlocking all day. And we still got the small bag of tricks. Next turn. Eight mana. Hellion Elite about to come down. Ooh, okay. Roar, summon a creature that costs three mana or less from your void and give it soulless. Who's coming out? The cursed Obliscus? That's a little bit of a problem. That is a little bit of a problem, but we just drew Unbound Flames. Very, very nice. Do we just wipe the board here? I mean, I could play a Hellion Elite, but then our opponent still's got a lot going on. They could maybe have some sort of removal spell. I think we just reset the game right here. Let's see if we get a creature back. We're gonna get a little 1-1 back. Yeah! Give me a 1-1. Who's it gonna be? Okay, that one. And then a scryer? Sure. Not bad. We're gonna scry. Scry's not bad, dude. I think I replaced the Sip of Elixir with this card. I don't know if it's worth it, but that's what we did. Oh, no. Wow. What? How'd you do that? I will keep this. How'd you do that? Yo, that would change these backline, dude. I really thought that this creature needs backline. I wish they would have gave it to him. All right, hold on. At the start of your turn, and roar, summon the strongest creature from your void to the board. Give it soulless. What? That card is nasty. Can I get that? I can get that card. I can portal wrangle. Do I want to? Or I just that which aches? Damn, they're gonna keep doing it. That's a major problem, dude. I think I have to play this Hellion Elite. And we gotta like try to beat down here. Oh, it's got backline. Shit. What? Oh, that's a problem. What? Oh my gosh. At the start of your turn, every turn. What, dude? Yo. Yo. Oh, and look, the Pyramid Warden works. What does he get? He gets Leech. If it's an Anubian, also give it Blitz and Leech. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Leech, boys. Now what do I need? Another Unbound Flames? Well, you know, if our opponent can't deal with this Hellion Elite, I mean, it's something? I don't know. Is it something? We got a helmet though to heal a little bit. I guess I keep that. I gotta do three damage to this. Three. What the heck? I have no useful creatures over there. What's this guy do? At the end of your turn? Oh my gosh. The nethers get plus one? What? Dude. Alright, I gotta attack here, I think. Get this. Put this on you. A 3-3. Dude, I don't even know. I guess I just attack here. I don't even want to play this. I'm just going to wait. I should have pinged for one null. Everybody just keeps coming back, dude. This card's crazy good. Pack Hat, the Forgotten? I gotta find a way to deal with that. Destroy each creature with even mana cost? Oh no, Tack Hat. I was gonna heal, I wanted to heal! Helmet was the plan. Last creature played. Unexpected gift. I guess that's all right for us. Backline. Okay, good. We get rid of this card now. Whew. Hopefully they can't get it back. Hopefully they cannot get that sucker back. Just do this. And... fuck. Fuck. Give me this. Spend favor. Oh my gosh, dude. I can't stop it. I can't help myself with without playing this game and without running out of time. I just can't help myself. They do not give you enough time. I mean, at least could have attacked to the face for three. I just wasted it. And I could have pinged for one. That's okay. This guy's pumping up. Who's pumping this? You're pumping everybody up? Okay. All right. Two damage. Let's just do that, which aches. Two damage. Deal two damage. Unexpected gift. Okay. At least we got something out of the deal. There's it back. Yeah, our opponent going face off. Okay. Hey, whoa, whoa. You're not attacking that with aches. They must have board wipe. You got board wipe? Must have a board wipe over there. Apocalypse. No? Okay, I got the Ember Oni board wipe. That'll do it. But we still have an active that which aches, unless they can deal with it with one mana. Alright, so Ember Oni, I still haven't gotten this card. It's super good. I think it's like $2. Ooh, Form of Power, that's good too. Put our ward to work. We're gonna heal though with a Helm though. I think that's what we're gonna do. Or maybe we Cirque. I think we're just gonna heal with a Helmna. There it is. Pump her up, pump it up. And we play a Disciple, or we save that for Avatar Magic. I think we save that. We could play a Disciple now, but I think we're gonna... I don't think it's worth it. Okay. Not bad. Our opponent probably attacks into this. That which aches. Ooh, okay, they got removal here for Helmna. Trade with that which aches. Destroy an aching Disciple. Oh, that's pretty good, but you know what we're gonna do? Avatar Magic. Oh man, actually no, right? Avatar Magic isn't even great here. Because there's no nothing on the board. Roar, draw a card? Yeah, let me just draw a card. I want something to be on the board here. Palace, that's not great. Let's do this. Wind up roller. Okay, Hellion Elite. That's pretty good. Yeah, we still got a Portal Wrangler, but we're not going to get another wind up roller, are we? Yeah, we're gonna make our opponent board wipe before we put something on the board. I don't want to put an Avatar of Magic down and then pass the turn without getting some value, because we still have oh no, we need a one mana card to do that. All right, not sure. Echo though, Echo's coming out now. Echo baby, Echo. Yeah, Echo's a problem, right? Now that's a problem. We're gonna try to wear our opponent down with our big beaters and Avatar Magic. Probably be our finisher for a creature. Damn, All right, you just got the creature destroyers. Maybe we do just play an avatar though. Or we take this trade? Or we Cirque? I think that's better, just the Cirque. It's not great. Whatever. I guess it's all right. It's all right. It's not terrible. It's not terrible. Just keep putting the pressure on. Value cards. Next turn, we will have the Aching Disciple. One mana. Our small back of tricks. We can play the Avatar Magic. Unlock this. Put an Aching Disciple. Oh no, it's a spell only? Whenever you cast a spell, it's not a creature. All right. All right, our opponent used a board wipe. What did they use? What is this card? 10 times. Oh, damn. 6-6 just came out? What? Destroy each creature, then summon a 6-6 to my... Oh, that's a spell. Damn. That ain't even a creature. We got a ratify, didn't we? No? Here. 5, 6, 7, 8. We can ratify though next turn, I think. Let's just do this. Librarian's Prayer. Get the ratify. But you know what? Let's get this dude. Man, I want this Aching Disciple though. We're gonna pass him away though for Frey. Yeah, we're gonna pass him away for Frey. One Frey next turn. Let's ratify this dude. And we'll get a Frey. All right, Frey's coming out now. We doing it. Okay, wake up. Yeah, the rat's awake. He's questioning life though. Look at him. What the hell happened? Ooh, okay. Gotta get rid of that guy. Maybe we just Unbound Flames. Maybe we just Unbound Flames. That guy's a big problem. Yeah, I think we just Unbound Flames. 4 damage, yeah. Reset. Because we can't play a big creature and have this dude copy it. Maybe I put that card in my deck. I really need a spell, dude. These Aching Disciples are cool, but... a spell is better? Alright, Guardian of the Gates. Terrible late game card. Oh, damn! Oh, damn. Palace. Palace is taking you out. That's our opponent's finisher right there. I'm gonna answer for that, though. Palace? Oh, maybe we Palace and Portal Wrangler. That's not a bad play. Let's Palace. And we're gonna use our mana lock here. Screw it. We were saving it, but... Portal Wrangler. Give me another palace. We need it. Give me another palace. You drop another big bomb. Boom, we're doing it again. Kill our palace? Can you kill our palace though? Don't have blitz. Don't have blitz. Don't have blitz. Deal 4 damage to your god. Whoa. All right. Can we win? I think we do this ability. Get rid of that. Frey? I mean, if we're gonna Frey, right? Now's the time to Frey. Do we even have any big bombs left? Oh, I don't know. I don't even think we do. Aching Disciple. Damn, we're making them more expensive. Oh, no. Aching Disciples are expensive as hell out here. Oh, my goodness. Aching Disciples, you dudes are expensive. All right, we just played ourselves with that. Ray's good when he's good, but he's bad when he's bad. All right, we still got another palace ready to go. Damn, the end of your turn. +1/+1 to each other friendly nether. Are these guys nethers? Or are they zombies? Where are they? Oh, they're nethers, but he's killing them. They're damn, you could have had a full board. Oh, because we got lethal, right? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yup. He had to attack. We had lethal. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well, let's just do it. See what we can do here. I think we get this. My hand's full. All right. What do I do? Palace? Hey, my hand's just gonna keep being full. All right, now it's not. Now it's not. I'm giving him health though. I had to do that to open it up. And let's get this out of our hand. Alright, did we attack with all our dudes? Yep, okay. Our opponents have 4. No blitz leechers. If he does do a board wipe, we'll just play one of these big bombs, Hellion Elite probably. If he puts a frontline creature or a big creature down, we'll play Palace. Okay, Decaying Rhino. I guess we could just do Shaped Blast. Where's that game? That's game. No front lines. Boom. All right, not bad. GG, Doug. All right, that's going to be it for this one. Thank you all for watching. Later.